everyone. It's me, Glitter Flash. Here we go. The grand finale. I'm gonna make a stop at this shop first. It's fortress time. Let's rock and roll. Not the menu again. Holy shit, Proto Man wasn't kidding. This place looks like a wreck. But what's the purpose of that cannon? Why is that there? Comet Dash. But Trinitro Blast looks like it does a lot of damage. But it looks like it eats up a lot of energy too. There we go. Now rest. Wrong spot. Huh? Oh, I need Glue Shot. This looks like it's gonna be the Rush Jet stage. Fucker. Dodge the tellies. Get out of here. Christ, this is gonna be the rush yet stage for sure. Wow. Get away from me. Oh. Fuck that. Good to have all these bolts. Ooh, I like this. What the hell? I kinda wanna save my weapon tank, so... Not gonna die in the same place twice. Wow! Incredible timing. Oh. be patient, dumbass. Wow, nice jumping, dumbass. Alright. I can do better than that. Very grateful these platforms have a generous spawn point. Exactly for what I fucking go and do that. That E-Tank was so fucking worth it. The jet missile is more useful than I gave it credit for. Among the special weapons in this game, the jet missile is my least used weapon. Not because it's a bad weapon, but I just find it doesn't work the way it's supposed to. It should be able to latch onto any target. Whoa! coming up. Might get hard on people's eyes, and the lightning to boot. I really love my Rush Jet. Oh, look, the nitroglycerin. Okay. What? Okay, so giant enemy crab. Whoa. Let's find a weakness. No, that ain't it. Not a chance I'm using that. So you don't like jet missiles. Oh. So yeah, you have to hit it with its weakness for massive damage. I'm never gonna let Sony get over that E3. That was fucking memetic perfection. Oh, yay. I gotta do the entire fortress in one go. Oh, I'm gonna be so thin for the boss rush. Comet Dash is gonna be my saving grace.
Nope.
That'll be worth it somehow. Yo-Yo Cutter's becoming a real helpful asset. Oh, shit. All my lives on one fortress stage, I booted back to the first stage. But on the bright side, I have a surplus of bulbs. You have no idea how relieving those are to- Wow! That was insanely stupid of me to do. Wow! Holy shit! Even money obeys water physics! Whoa! Holy shit! Thank you. just wasting my goddamn time. Oh shit, I'm out of tank arsenal. Where? Weapons for Wily 3. I'm Fortress 3. I'm so used to saying Wily when it comes to Fortress stages. And technically, it's still his fortress. It's just that he's been captured. Imagine just being captured in your own fortress. Peach had that happen once. Christ, anti-gravity gimmicks that kill you. Extra lives. Hmm. Take my W tank and use it now! Upside down, it looks like one of those M tanks from the official games. I wonder why those are mysteriously absent. Upside down ladder climbing looks weird. Thank you. houses. Those are fucking fun. To go through that disappearing log puzzle again. Imagine just falling upwards into a pit. This time. Hi. Oh, hi, Mega Man. Proto Man. Your brother's getting sloppy. Proto Man, hang in there. Don't come near me. I said don't come near me. Ah! Oh, shit. Proto Man, fight! Oh, Jesus. Get to the rematch stage. we go.
The grand finale.
I think it'd be advantageous to lose my lives now and gather E-tanks and weapon tanks, because I'm pretty sure those respawn after you get a game over. And I'll be able to make a stop at the shop. Insane amount of bullets. Right. Yeah, now I've got plenty to do. Nice going, dumbass. I've got 9 chances.
9 robot masters.
What the hell? Start at the top right. I've never seen you before. Oh, Jesus. Stage based on disappearing blocks sounds like a nightmare to me. Oh. Christ, they added disappearing spikes too. What the hell? I should be saving my jet missile for Yo-Yo Man, but it needed to be done. Wow! Yes, I can. I've never seen you before. Okay. Oh, ow. Oh, Jesus! You really like to spawn right where I need to be. Oh, Jesus. What? Fuck! Okay, I'm going through this one first, just so I can get it out of the way. Eats all 9 of my lives, I'm going to be very angry. Now. All right. What next? So this is Tank Man. Thank you. this yet. Wow, Rainbow Beam destroys the platypus. So it's gonna be either Nitro Blast, Yo-Yo Cutter, or Comet Dash. My guess is the cutter will cut through very well-made glue. Plus, the Yo-Yo Cutter climbs up walls. Now, Discord. Yeah, I do have a Discord. I'm just in the process of making my server. Oh dear, try Nitro Man. Okay, so try Nitro Blast destroys spines. Refill because I still don't know Nailman or Jetman's weaknesses. Know your weakness. Oh, Jesus. I'll take my bolt and run with it. Jetman's weakness is either Tri Nitro Blast or Comet Dash. I'm gonna test the blast first, because that'll determine if it's either. Okay, it's not Jetman's weakness, it's Nailman's. Which means Comet Dash is Jetman's weakness. Okay, this is a good weakness. No, he isn't. How ironic. Up next. Okay, Nailman, now I know your weakness. Says everyone. Rainbow Man himself is easy. And last of all, Comet Woman. My favorite. For more reasons than just woman. It's because she's legitimately fun to fight, her weapon's awesome, and her stage is really fun. And her color scheme is beautiful. Kidnapper once and for all. Okay, suspicious video game generosity. This is gonna be very difficult, isn't it? Base! I've outsmarted my own creator, Mega Man! Do you see how robots really are superior to humans? Why don't you wake up? What? Now it is time for your instruction! Oh, really? Whoa! Very pattern-based.
What have I done? Why can't I defeat him?
Hello?
You worthless piece of junk! How dare you attack your master! Take this!
Is that...
Base!
You see how powerful my new virus is, Mega Man? It almost backfired on me! I guess it still needs more work. After all, you haven't been disrupted at all. But it doesn't matter. I have you now!
Wily, you motherfucker! You backstabbing bastard!
Now I see you trying to pull yellow double bullshit. Whoa! What other weapons ammo works? The yo-yo gutter. Whoa! God damn it. This is one of the most creative Wily machines I've ever seen. Oh! Oh! Heal up now! There's a Wily capsule. I know. That. And why do I hear sticky keys? We've been missing the Wily Browns. Whoa! Oh, I get it. I get it. First, I'm taking a healer. Yeah, I get how this works now. This is fun. Are twitchy right now. Fuck it, it's almost over. That floor is... Oh no. Another stage. Symbols are intact. we go. That's not the type of capsule I was expecting. Oh! Hello! What the hell is Zero doing here? Buddy, you're up 100 years early. Wanna talk? I love this rendition of Zero's theme, though. Oh no! He's immune to everything?! Ow. Whoa! I can't even jump! Oh god, my arm! Why did you have to end the game with an unwinnable boss fight? I mean, it's Zero, so that's cool, but did we really need an unwinnable boss fight at the end of the game and not at the start? Lose my arm anyway. Thank God I don't get a bad ending from this. A bad ending on top of an unwinnable boss fight would have just been... No. So you think I no longer have a purpose, eh? Well then, I'll make sure he lives. I'll have my revenge! Oh my god, Roll, you're so cute. I've completed the repairs.
Welcome back, Mega Man.
How did I survive? Someone brought you back. Silence. And so Mega Man foiled Dr. Wily's plans and peace was restored. For now. Dr. Wily, however, disappeared along with the virus he created. Who is a mysterious robot? What power? This time, Mega Man knew that he would have to fight again. But he also knew that he would never give up for the sake of the world.
We make peace now, okay?
Ow, that hurts. Let go, you idiot. Ooh, an insight into these robot masters' lives. SWN-002, Master of Construction, Nailman!
The war is over. So beautiful.
SWN-003, Armored Artillery, Tank Man!
We are on top of the world!
Arf! Arf!
SWN-004, Ruler of the Sky, Jetman!
Glue is the best adhesive for kites, I tell ya!
You are a royal pain. SWN-005, Master of Plaster, Glue Man!
Now that's a good use for explosives, yeah!
I love fireworks. SWN-006, Master of Explosion, Trinitro Man! Your stage was painful.
Hey, look! Rainbow. Isn't it beautiful?
No, they're deadly!
Of course. I dread what your stage will be like on normal mode. SWN-007, Master of Storm, Rainbow Man!
Show us another trick, Mr. Yo-Yo Man!
Alright! Watch this!
Yay! Awesome!
That's sweet. Really sweet. SWN-008, Master of Cutting, Yo-Yo Man!
What a unique concept.
Now just try and catch me. No sound barrier to break here. What a way to exploit space of all things. SWN-009, my personal favorite, Mistress of Space, Comet Woman!
That's a tough one.
A robot playing chess with Dr. Light, wow! Question mark, Master of Illusions, Yoku Man! I want to try your stage eventually, even though it's probably going to make me rage. Enemy list. They tried to kill me with a forklift!
A platypus!
Chicken bomb! Seriously, you named that thing Flasher? Illusions? Are those in Yoku Man's stage? Mr. Shinri, is that a reference to something? And so many kinds of meds, they're cute! Sawpole. What a name. Scorpion, spelled with a K.
Oh, those things from Comet Woman's stage are called Starks?
did Tony Stark invent those?
Laser Devil.
Huh, I thought that was called Rainbow Devil.
Oh, some cool things from Whirlpool Man's stage.
And a cute little mech.
Mechs are adorable. And my final thoughts on Mega Man Unlimited. This game was fun. Like, it was a lot of fun to play. In fact, save for Wily 3, 4, and Trinitro Man stages, every stage was a blast to play.
And it had an interesting story and an attempt to bridge the gap between the X series and the Classic series. Like, now that I think about it, that virus may have been an early prototype of the Maverick virus.
Oh, that's neat.
But I do have some problems. I mentioned some stages earlier because they were very, very frustrating and full of trial and error. But my only real problem was the unwinnable boss fight at the end. Never do that. Like, ever. If you're gonna do an unwinnable boss fight, do it at the start and make it so you fight that boss later with stronger weapons, like the original Mega Man X did. That was brilliant use of unwinnable boss fights.
Facebook? Jesus. This game is that old.
We are congratulated with cute Mets. What a way to end a game.
Almost washes off the taste of that unwinnable boss fight.
I've got it. I understand the data now. This is amazing. What's endless potential?
So now what? So now Light has the idea for X?
Ah, this was great.
So, this is the end of the first Mega Man Unlimited playthrough on this channel. I'm probably gonna try a normal mode playthrough sometime in the future. But hey, I had fun with this. If you like this series, give each video a like. If you wanna see more videos from me, click the subscribe button. Anywho, that's all for this series. This is Glitter Flash, signing off!